The tungsten carbide rotary burr can be used to process cast iron, cast steel, carbon steel, alloy steel, stainless steel, hardened steel, copper, and aluminum. Since the carbide rotary burr is a hand controlled on a high speed rotation, the pressure and feed speed are determined by the service life and cutting effect of the tool. Basically, it can replace a small grinding wheel and no dust pollution.